Everything they do is based on political expediency, as
They wouldn't be alone in that, would they?
Well, this is about the 10th policy change we've had in terms of customs union and labour. It's really chaotic and it is incoherent because, first of all, many labour voters, millions of labour voters, will feel that they've been betrayed over this issue. They voted in the referendum to take control. And now by joining a customs union, not only would we be rule takers from Brussels with no seat round the table to influence them, we'd actually be in a worse position than we are today.
Well, not according to...